I'm pretty sure this is our 20th camp dance battle, I believe. And I was looking at YouTube and looking at some of the dances over the ages, and I have to say, every year I've been saying, oh, this is the best dance we've ever done. But seriously, this year, there's a whole bunch of groomers that are all over the floor, and this is very exciting for me. And I think it should be very exciting for all the coaches and all the parents standing upstairs. I think our goal is to try and help the kids feel comfortable, create an environment and a culture where it's comfortable to move and be expressive. Because when you stand on the floor, you can't speak to the judge and tell the judge who you are. The only way you can do it is use non-verbal means of communication. So we've been working on eye contact, we've been working on facial expressions, we've been working on just allowing the girls to find their own little creative movements, to find their own creative voice, so that they can speak to us as an audience. And we always love a battle, because of course, these children are competitive, as are we. Yes? Yes? So it's always, we always get a little fired up when it's a little bit of a battle. And I chose these two pieces of music because last year we had our mannequin challenge, and our mannequin challenge went viral, didn't it? So we're hoping that these two pieces will also go viral. This particular piece by Megan Trainor has a lot of sass to it. And it has a lot of word, there are a lot of words that the girls can express themselves with. The other piece, well, all the dancers in the world are doing a piece to it, so why wouldn't we? We follow trends, but then we set our trends. Okay, so without further ado, Camp 2, please, happy dance.